Ladies and gentlemen, my greetings, respect to the traditional leaders of Pohnpei, Yap, Kosrae, and Chuk, delegations under Governor Salulu, Lieutenant Governor Nana, and Governor Narun, all the delegations here with Pohnpei, and the FSM as the host for our first cultural expo. I'd like to interrupt our short program this morning by just making an announcement so everybody can be on the same page. This is in regards to the world pandemic that our FSM and our state has been looking forward to the onslaught of this disease, which tried to penetrate our borders for so many months and years up to yesterday. I'd like to respectfully inform everybody today from the national government and Pohnpei state task forces that has been monitoring and checking on all these COVID-19, wherever it started and whoever or whatever it brings about this, we can all say that there is now the disease around in Pohnpei. And I ask for everybody's patience, not to point finger at anybody, but for all of us to work together and address this challenge in front of us. This calls for our own strengthening of our unity as one people, as one family, during these challenging and unprecedented times. Yesterday, there were 7 cases that are tested positive and reported by our Pohnpei hospital. And our medical team has confirmed the 7 cases tested yesterday from several, over a dozen people who have shown symptoms. So 7 of them have tested positive yesterday. About an hour ago, a report was also received. The number has increased from 7 up to 16 positive cases. These cases are confirmed even though they're positive. This will not stop our expo. Every program will move forward. But just for your information, that's why we're also encouraging everybody, we will start enforcing or doing the standard operation procedures and protocols the way we've set up over the 2 years to address this pandemic once it penetrates our borders today. And we've been looking forward to August 1st as the opening date from the national government. I believe that from the news yesterday up till today, that is can be shortened and making it things that we will be doing some things different than that in the same direction, but maybe earlier than August 1st. So to sum things up in total, our program of this first FSM Cultural Expo will continue today moving forward until such time that an announcement from the National Task Force in Pohnpei State will come otherwise different from what I'm here to say today, that we shall continue everything social effects that we have. We request that we start out with the utilization and the practice of wearing masks at these functions. Second, we will request anybody from Chuk, Yap, Kosrae, and Pohnpei who have not received this vaccination, please do so. The hospital is ready to receive people. And as a way to also address the enhanced number of people that may be going and needing vaccination, there are centers for testing and treatments going to be established very soon, one of which is this afternoon it will be established at the Pohnpei Highland Central School, CHIM, where people can also report there to get tested if you have symptoms, to get treated, or even get the vaccination from the teams right there. So with this report, I beg your indulgence for obstructing and disturbing our program today. It's been wonderful. It's good news that we are here today to address those. We've been preparing for all of these for over 2 years, and I believe we shall now be able to exercise all the things that we're preparing for, the protocols and SOPs. Let's continue the program. Please wear face masks. Those who do not have face masks, there are people out here that will assist you from national government and Pohnpei State. Again, thank you very much, and let's move forward with all the precautions that we have. Kalanganin mong sapako o irko likent korusian. Thank you, and klomalalab. Thank you.
Kalangan ng kami, Governor Reed P. Oliver. And I do believe, as Micronesians and as our leaders' testimony on the opening ceremony, as a Micronesian, we are resilient. As an islanders, we are enriched with our cultural values and assets. So let's, given with the situation we are here, let's all enjoy a Kosrae, a day in Kosrae. Kalangan.
Thank you very much, MC. Ladies and gentlemen, please let us enjoy the next performance. At this time, I call upon the youth group from Utwa. The floor is now yours.
Lain mo.
I didn't hear.
Lain mo. Pain ko snagaywa.
On behalf of the youth group, I will be facilitating this little presentation. But before I do that, I would like to join the governor and our MC in thanking our Heavenly Father for a beautiful day and welcoming all the traditional leaders, the Honorable Nan Marki of Madilinim, the Governor of Pohnpei, the Lieutenant Governor of Kosrae, all state and national directors, secretaries, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to a day in Kosrae. We, the, on behalf of the youth group and the Kosraean delegation, would like to extend our warmest Lainmo, Kasilelia, Moketin, Rananim to you all. We will begin our journey by discussing our history. The culture of today is a little bit different than the culture of the past. And as we all, sister states, we all know there are changes today that were not here in the past. So we will present a short show of our past before we share with you the culture of today. So we will begin with the blowing of the conch shell or the full, and a procession will bring the Tokasha and Kasha, the king and queen of Kosrae. Please join us.
Kitai Lobolob.
So as you saw, they started out with the bass, the Kosraean chant. The Kosraean chant was to call on our ancestors, to call upon our ancestors to help us lift, push, pull any heavy objects. And as you see, the Tokasha and Kasha, the king and queen, sits upon their palpal, or the local carriage. Now, in a community, it's like a family. When anyone needs something, the traditional leader will be in charge in appointing what will be done for any family or any member of the community. Today, we will present to you a few things that the Tokasha will be commanding his people to do, except we will present to you in the only way we know how to, in song. So please, join with us as we go through a day in the life in Kosrae. What about a round of applause, please? As you can see, or as you heard, the words that they were singing were the parts of the house, the local house. Upon the grassy knoll over there, there's a local house being built. It started to be built last night. It's about done, but we left it so we can do the demonstration. So if you want to see how it is, when we break out into our demonstration period, you're welcome to go and look at the parts of the house that they were talking about. Now, after they build a house, a family must heat. So, upon the request or demand of the Dogasha, they will prepare the traditional local delicacy that we all know to be fafa. So, and just to tell you the truth here, all the young boys here, they all know how to, you know, pound the fafa. So if you want some, we brought our best too, but I can also pound it for you. So we're gonna do a little presentation on how or the workings of fafa making. Please join us.
Renesia Fafana.
Oh,
Ibadat keimanan.
Ya, Nopai.
Please, another round of applause, please. As you saw, they sang about the steps, about making fafa. From the beginning, the peeling of the taro all the way down to the presenting of the fafa. And like I said, we brought our best fafa makers and they're on it right now. So after the show, you are very welcome to come and partake in our traditional fafa. Now, after a meal, mothers will pull the daughters aside and begin to discuss with them the beautiful islands of Kosrae, the green hills, the birds, the young men, young women. Today, or right now, these young women will sing to you about Kosrae in our language. Please enjoy this number. Thank you very much. Now when the mothers pull aside their daughters to discuss the beautiful scenery of Kosrae, the fathers would pull away the sons to teach them the art of battle. Today, the young men in the Utwa youth group or from the Kosrae delegation will show you the famous Kosraean stick dance. It will be a battle, and trust me, they are not pulling punches here. It's the real deal. So please, join us in enjoying this show. Ladies and gentlemen, like I was saying, they weren't pulling no punches. So, we're about at the end of the day, our trying family. There's a famous story entitled Mac and Tawa. Now, this story or legend speaks about the sleeping lady of Kosrae. The mother was Neil, gave birth to a beautiful young lady. Now, the beautiful young lady was very, very precious to the mother. So she always kept them next to her. One day, when the mother went to gather supplies for food, Nagantowe left the house to never return. The legend goes, she was so distraught that she was lost, that she fell asleep upon a rock and never awoke. Ladies and gentlemen, we will sing to you, or the ladies here will sing to you, the story of Nagantowe. Thank you very much. Now, we did bring along with us several sweaters, some blankets. If you got the chills, we got some. So you're free to come and get some. As you can hear from the song, it's a sad song. It's a very sad song. Because she loved her so much, and when she lost her, she had nothing to do but to sing her about missing her. So, that is the song of Ngilen. Now, this is our history. This is our past. In 1852, a new past arrived. A new history was built in Kosrae. In 1852, Reverend Benjamin Snow brought the good news to Kosrae. And from then on, I believe if you have ever been to Kosrae, you've seen that 99.8% of Kosraeans attend church on Sunday. It's just part of their life. This is their new culture. So we will end our presentation by singing to you a number that was brought in 1852, and we still sing it today, to remind us of that arrival of the goodness. So please, join us in singing. Now I have to apologize. The local attire, the proper attire would be what I'm wearing, but since we're doing a presentation, we'll be presenting or singing in this attire. Bear with us, please. Join us. So, without showing disrespect for the landmark, we will be standing at the side, facing you all. Please, bear with us, please. And on that note, we would like to leave you with a short message, just as the governor of Pohnpei and everyone else discussed. Please let us join together, enjoy our cultural differences, but be joined in one in this time of need. Let us not seek to extend trouble, but to join together and work together in this precious time. So, the Utwa Youth Group would like to end our presentation by saying, Pilaan ang anlak na siwos, kamakar, Kristo chapur, kalanganin kukro.
Junapai, yeah. Let's all give them a round of applause. I'd like to thank the youth group from Utwe. As you've heard, we like to think that our people from Utwe have the best singing voices, so we brought them to sing on behalf of Kosrae State. At this time, I would like to divert your attention to the next part of our program, which would be to showcase our Kosraean We do know that each island has their own way of doing the or underground oven. For us Kosraeans, we have a presentation which is in the back in the building behind the gymnasium. And I will invite anybody who wishes to see how they do the Kosraean to please proceed to the building in the back. After which, the large tent in the middle will be open for displays. Most likely we will reach lunchtime. You are free to go around and see what we have to offer in the large tent. But at this time, we will be heading back to the small building in the back to look at how Kosraeans do their In the right now we have a good size peak for everyone to enjoy. Thank you very much. At the same time, we will also be having a music entertainment. And today is also open mic day for whoever from any of our sister states who wishes to do a song performance, we will give you the floor at this time. Thank you very much. Police, those younger than Tangbania, where we are going at the main station in Omo. V6AH Ban Shongan capture the main station of life. Where we are Ban Katanga Arsenal line, Paranga capture Om Mawi Wiawi, as those younger than Tambon line. Very Togisha Wumai Sawan, those younger than Tangbania, Tambasset. Thank you. those demonstrating the please allow us to set up a camera so it can be feed live online. V6AH is running a line toward the area. Irko men patrowan wia ben suklili and kusai atapier pandendo. Paliet wia ben wiawi. Hari lugayang irkan memen potial wia fava telilin kusai o umun kusai ansok set purpurra. Oh, entertainment, please.
Wanting you, so many ladies. Start rising. Did it get to stay to you, my dear? Lonely night, lonely night. Oh, I can't deny. Lonely night, lonely night. Singing to the moonlight. Last night I dreamt I was with you. That our heart were together at last. And when I awoke, I feel so blue. I didn't know that life was so cruel. Never realizing that it's all true. Living my life with you on my mind. Lonely night, lonely night. Oh, I can't deny. Lonely night, lonely night, singing to the moonlight. I never knew someone like you. I've never loved for all so long. If only my dreams of you were true, I fall to my knees and I love you now. You steer my wishes through the moon. You make me feel so blue no more. Lonely night, lonely night. Oh, I can't deny. Lonely night, lonely night. Singing to the moonlight. Knowing my love would never reach you, I stare at you miles away. And when you were gone, I cried to the sky. Early next morn, I cried the horizon, where the bright light from the stars start rising. It gave to say to you, my dear. Lonely night, lonely night. Oh, I can't deny. Lonely singing to the moonlight. Lonely night, lonely night. Oh, I can't deny. Lonely night, lonely night. Singing to the moonlight. Singing to the moonlight. Oh, I can't deny. your happiness that matter most of all. If he ever break your heart, if the teardrops never stop, I'll be there before the next teardrops fall. Si te quieren de verdad, te dirán felicidad. Desde lo más bueno para los dos. Pero si debe lograr, a mí no puede es hablar y estaré contigo cuando tristeza. I'll be there anytime you need me by your side to drive away the teardrops by your side. Wish you all the best. It's your happiness that matter most of all. If he ever break your heart, if the teardrops ever sigh, I'll be there before the next teardrops fall.
Yes.
Rainbow from Kosrae, my name is Salik Wagu.
Mama? Ah, na mawa me, ako ka chip.
Rainbow from Kosrae, my name is Salik Wagu. Welcome to my room, the cooking house,
and
I'm demonstrating Kosrae way of cooking earth oven. The pig is already been cooked, is about to get out soon, and after we put the breadfruit here, it will go there later. First step we're gonna do is we call it Souwi, meaning we gather all the firewood sources with the rocks. And after that, the next step is we call it Souwi, meaning to put the breadfruit in the home and cover it. Usually it takes 2 hours. It depends on the fire. If it's strong, you can open it much earlier than that. So what you see over here is rocks from Kosrae, leaves from Kosrae, breadfruit from Kosrae. Thank you very much.
Souwi.
Aisyah tu lagat hari-hari pasangan Arwiya. Arwiya ben wuita por dia ya sultanan boru takai kanap dekat tambon tuigan
Can you spread the, bring out the firewood so it won't cover the lens?
What this guy was using, we got it soft in Kosrae. On a pen, we put this cheese.
Jawat kombol. Jod raban wakata umun puik men mer kumpal tu Pwuhng. Kumpal di mai amat raban waka umun puik mer wia kumpal di Pwuhng.
Thank you. This is what we used to chop the pretzel. This one, yeah. We have to have a machete just right beside us in case of the pretzel is kind of soft, and then we chop it with it. This one cannot chop. That's what we call it, ground Kosrae oven.
All right.
And that one would could take 1 hour to open.
Okay.
Just depending on the flammable, you know, the flammable to open earlier than everything turned off.
Wow. Kaya na mga bawakin po ito, ako mayot punto ba yun?
Yaw, kapro eh.
Taman po mo, ayan, ayun po. Sabi ko na, kaya kapro yun, ito ito. Kapro.
V6AH Tawasok Kamoik.
merui de masa ko muamela parutuma.
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be to live with you, to live with you. There's a way, everybody say, to do each and every little thing. What does it bring if I ain't got you? If I ain't got you, baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like. To love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. In my brain, I see your face again. I know my friend of mine. You ain't got to be so blind, and I'm blind, so, so very blind. I'm a man, can't you see that I am? I live and breathe for you, but what good does it do if I ain't got you? If I ain't got you, baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like. Love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you.
Somebody the way I love you. One Palawan song. One Palawan song.
swimming in the sea or dancing on the beach. We come together as one and hold our hands together, sing the Palawan song, drinking Budweiser and chewing betel nut, speeding everywhere.
Tribarin Ishbao Komkaun up to Tren Warren Ishbao Oh Konotsko Pambatroyan and Tren Waro My Patroto O Patroan Konotska Apaliata
Yes. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have a few performances still preparing, but in the meantime, please let's just enjoy our lunch and some music.
You adjust the volume of this mic, eh? You adjust the volume of this mic, eh?
I think it's
good volume already.
Manigas.
Just don't know what to do. Comes to you, baby. My mind goes crazy, and my heart is too big. Girl, you know it's true. All I really wanted was you, you, you. Tell me one more thing, or tell me why, oh why. Oh baby, baby, why you left me behind and broke the heart of mine. I don't know what to do when it comes.
Senator George Convin Akula. Ladies and gentlemen, we have several numbers that will be performed by our very own Senator Sasaki George and his wife. Please give them a round of applause.
Everything that we can, and pray to God that He do what He can to help us. It's time to dial up the royal telephone, central, heavenly central. Centrals ever be seen, always send a light. You can get to heaven almost any time. These are royal servants built for one and all. We may talk to Jesus on this royal telephone. Telephone is free. It was meant for service, just for you and me. There will be no waiting on this royal line. Telephone to glory always answers just in time. Telephone to glory. Joy divine, I can feel the current moving down the line. Built by God the Father for His one and all, we may talk to Jesus on this royal telephone. I can feel the Thank you. We'll sing one more gospel song. My latest sun is sinking fast, my race is nearly run. My heart is trial now far past, my triumph has begun. Oh God, angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snowy wings to my immortal home. Bear me away on your snowy wings to my immortal home. I know I'm nearing holy ranks with friends and kindred near. I brush the dew on Jordan's bank, the crossing must be near. Oh, come, angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snowy wings to my immortal home. Bear me away on your snowy wings to my immortal home. Oh, bear my longing heart to him who bled and died for me, whose blood has now cleansed from all sins and gave me victory. Oh, come, angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snowy wings to my immortal home. Bear me away on your snowy wings to my immortal home.
You guys score there?
We're going to sing a song of greetings. Afate, originated from the Mariana Islands in the former Dutch territory days. This is cultural gathering, and I'm going to sing some songs that I've heard maybe more than 40 years ago when I was growing up. Afade, Lenwo, Kasilelia, Mogeting, Ranani. Let me pay my respect and acknowledgement to the leadership of the national government, traditional chiefs of Pohnpei State and the leadership of Pohnpei State and the people of the great state of Pohnpei. and all the delegations, dignitaries that have come together for this event. Visit us, oh, with the love for half a day, with a happy smile on their face, and a friendly dubby goes at place. Really mean in what they say, kindly, simply say, half a, half a, half a day, half a day to do Malik, how are you? Half a day to do Malik, thank you. Half a day, half a day, half a day. Let me help you, friend, say that word. You must promise me that you'll try. It's better, I know you ever, and you spell it A-F-A-A-D-A-I. As easy as 1, 2, 3, just pronounce it like half a day. Sing it with a beat and say it every day. Half a, half a, half a, half a day. Half a day to do Malik, how are you? Half a day to do Malik, thank you. Half a day, half a day. The Jamaro, they say this word in a friendly manner, in different ways. Like when you meet a Jamorita girl, you stop and say, Afate. If you ever need a native friend or an helping hand along the way, say it with a beat and say it every day. Half a, half a, half a, half a day. Half a day to do Malik, how are you? Half a day to do Malik, thank you. Half a day, half a day. Half a, half a, half a, half a day.
Half a day
to do Malik, how are you?
Half a day to do Malik, thank you. Half a day,
half a day,
half a day, half a day, half a day, half a day, half a day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Senator George. Please give one more round of applause.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be moving into our next performances. I would like to call upon the ladies group. Julie and Susie, please bring your group to the stage.
Thank you. What's your title?
Americano.
Americano.
Check two.
Just.
Semampu sal bani dosa.
Kataiban Komalin Sowas Ap Nia Taiban Kom Komalin Sowas Te Tungalin Sowas Ai Irmen Ksaigan Ban Kamait Kuburkan FSMR and D staff, Mayor Babali, Tungalang Sawasong participants, Kumail Sawasetama. Mayor Delegate Song Sai, Delegate Sang Yap, or Delegate Saruk. Julie, can you come forward?
God, I must believe it, I shall pray on God. kangen di muskosa. Mereka menyetak dia masih Yesus di itu.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, we have the next performance ready. Ready to go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming the fishing ladies of Japan.
Technical difficulties with the system, and they're looking into it. Thank you.
nantan ka tupuso wiyan at nat melal pesnesin Pohnpei kan me konayang takupur ki yaleta tupuso kan me sang say yap o ruk kumalewa yung pesnes puko pumalanggak patruan siyang tapain siyang pesnes puko purang kate kapura tupuso pukat o wood put on sale on child men Pohnpei. I lugu-lugu pesnya simpom pegan, malen track out dengan tentkan, pui kamelele sang tupsau tro-tro, pesnya sim kusai, pesnya sim ruk, o pesnya sim yap patruan do, puraman kapare o netki siapot, pui agi lagap makem seklan siapun material, eu benen expo. And so now my entrepreneur negotiate on good prices. Those businesses from Chuk, Yap and Kosrae, please start negotiating with the businesses here in Pohnpei so that you don't have to take whatever you brought here back to your respective states. So it you still have 2 days to negotiate with the businesses here. So I kindly request that you start making phone calls if you suspect your inventory will not be sold by end of Friday evening. Brothers and sisters from Kosrae, they are serving Kosrae soup for free. So please help yourself at their tent. Kitai lobolop. Thank you.
this next number is it tells you about our island of Kosrae, and they will be also dancing to help explain the song.
Thank you.
Kecil patuannya yang reu lopon-lopon. Sama mata program Rahnwet dari cabang kemit oi luka yang oli dari perintah o kos-kosamo au atrail first Micronesian Expo
great
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming the same group again back to perform this next number. In Kosrae, we have one of the villages in Melem. They have a special type of fan that they weave, and that's what the dance is about. In Kosrae, we call it Bal Melem. But for this one, it's called Bal Kosrae.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
R&D ladies, let's join our sisters and dance. Please come forward, ever some R&D ladies. Ever some Congress ladies, please come forward and join our sisters. Ever some Congress staff, ever some finance staff, please let's all join and enjoy. FSM R&D boys and men also can join the women. Since the FSM R&D ladies are not coming in, Lobulop kita malian chai. Ir ko masyak yang aleti togun sila silong COVID. Hanso mau malam patola tekatla public health malangak aleti sa kung mal togun sila sil mapit COVID. Ibil man pag pagidre niya trail ban pat patroseli trail tatongi men kapar the mask the face mask o niya trail ban sapalan in lima trail gun the tram bus gun trail isunoki omuyong mon trail ban patrang trail simpani ini. I highly recommend that we all get our vaccine. It is given freely at Pohnpei State Public Health. Please, I encourage that you get vaccinated. Public Health, the Bombay State Hospital, the Malinaleti, the Bombay State Hospital. The Sanjal Sang Kabinan Bombay, the main Shamo, the Maswat, the Shomawat, Mir, Retail, Shabat. Email letter, Ibn Bakbagi, Rangka Rusian, Melel Time and Bombay Gun, Thailand, Andian Shumau, O Alert ito kung sila sila yung COVID-19.
So as I said before, the previous performance was our last one. We have now called all the participants to come in for a final song to say thank you for today, show our appreciation, and this will conclude our performances for today. Umbin palama kum, wikat taka, kaum palama kum makosai, langsit wiyak, wikat yak laun syaflas kuo, eslakin bangi masa nyak syaf kia, ha, tak tak lenju yang kaya dekat, yak la jas kuo, katolu, katara dene.
While the delegation of Kosrae is closing with their farewell song, let me take this time on behalf of the Lieutenant Governor, who is aiding the delegation, and the Mayor Bruce Abraham, and all the delegation members from Kosrae, to express our final thank you for accepting us to participate in this year's first ever Micronesia Expo. This is our farewell song in expression of our gratitude for being here and to enjoy experiencing the cultures of our sister states and sharing what we have.
Lugayam koros pogonisawat patang tal kapkabar nan tambaswat. I invite everyone to join our brothers and sisters from the state of Kosrae. Those of you who haven't seen Kosraean marching bands, this is more similar to it. So please join. Every Christmas in Kosrae, all the churches, they perform marching dances in their respective churches. So please join them. please join our Kusayan brothers and sisters to experience a day in Kusay. This is the last item they've prepared for us today. So I kindly ask and invite everyone to join. FSMRND staff, I kindly invite you guys to join. Secretary already marching, so you all should join.
On your mask and join the Kosrae delegation for the last time. One more round.
Last.
Hey, glumalap kiraun siya lang nakatpoy na pwede sang sil. We're gonna have our closing remark before we have the Dr. Kalengchu to close out our event with a remark. I'll open up to. Open up the floor if there's any announcement or...
I believe everyone experienced a taste of a day in Kusay. So this is, comes to the last item. However, please mingle with our sisters and brothers from Kosrae. Their boots are loaded with Kosraean products, Kosraean tangerines, Kosraean citrus or lemon. So I kindly ask that everybody to visit and see what you can purchase from their booth. Tomorrow is our last day for our expo, and the performers are from our sister state of Chuuk. So I also invite everybody to join us tomorrow here starting from 8:30 a.m. on. Chuukese delegation, they have a lot of items prepared, so please come and experience a day in Chuuk here in Pohnpei.
Once again, let me say a few words in closing of our presentations today. On behalf of the Lieutenant Governor and the leadership of Kosrae and the delegation of Kosrae, to express our sincere thank you and gratitude for the wonderful experience in this first ever Micronesia Expo here in Pohnpei. We wish to extend a special thank you to the people of Pohnpei for hosting us here in Pohnpei. As mentioned, we look forward to see you again in Kosrae. Once again, thank you all.
Thank you. And let's expect there will be a second expo, but not here in Pohnpei, but I believe somewhere in the sister states. So, focal points from respective states, you may start negotiating among yourself, especially Chuuk, Yap, and Kosrae, who wants to host the next expo. With your support, I believe we can have the second expo within next year. I believe we conclude the day in Yap, but please, we have live musicians will entertain us to the evening. Right? So, I welcome everybody, anybody, or somebody to dance on the floor.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, since we have a day in Chuuk starting tomorrow, you might as well start early.
Yeah.
Yes. All right, the fisherman from Kosrae.
Sitting by the fire, my grandma and your grandpa gonna set your house on fire.